off the hook.
Now, back in November, Gritty was accused of hitting a 13-year-old boy during a photo shoot. The boy's father said his son tapped the mascot on the head, and then Gritty threw a punch. The family says they wound up with a $300 hospital bill after the encounter.
Blood investigators say they found no evidence there was any kind of physical assault, and police have dropped their case.